Just today, American said it will cut 1,500 jobs in its maintenance division. And if you're planning to fly home for the holidays later this year, Cynthia Bowers reports you might want to buy your tickets ASAP.
Kathy and Andy Kuhlman are struggling to get two kids, their suitcases, a stroller, and a playpen to Disney World and aren't ready to even think about holiday travel.
I think this is about as far ahead in advance as we're going.
But experts say this Thanksgiving and Christmas, the early bird could be the only one guaranteed to fly. And they need to be earlier than ever, because with fuel costs soaring, airlines are flying smaller planes and fewer routes.
What's working against people this year?
Well, certainly with some of the decreased capacity that we've seen, people are going to have to worry about our airlines going to be filling up.
This holiday travel season, United says it will have 14% fewer seats on its domestic routes. American is cutting back by as much as 12%, Continental 10%. Industry-wide, passengers will be vying for 9% fewer seats than last year. And the airlines are charging more for those seats. For example, last Thanksgiving, on average, a family of four could get from Chicago to New York for a little over $1,000. This year, it's a third more at $1,628. A popular Christmas getaway from Newark to Fort Lauderdale for that family of four that cost $872 last year is more than double that now, nearly $2,000.
And these seemingly sky-high prices are only if you book today. They could end up looking like a bargain if prices go up again between now and the holidays.
Go ahead and lock that in so that you have something, so that you're not disappointed when you want to go see your family for the holidays.
Because this year, last-minute travelers may find themselves grounded and home alone. Cynthia Bowers, CBS News, Chicago.